So far, the brothers have won.
She's an exceptional hunter. The young stick close to the mother on both sides of the battle. Lucky for the cat, she just has to get up to the critical 300-meter boundary. At the 200-meter mark, she launches the sprint. Her flexible spine allows her to twist and turn, while her teeth puncture the calf's windpipe. It seems an easy kill, but that's the way she planned it. She's a seasoned hunter. She learned from her mother.